Dear students of class 6, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Welcome to the discussion on multiple choice question and answer. Exercise 2.3, page 65 to 66. Question number 1. In the following chart, match the expressions of the left to that of the right. Here, ratio. A fraction, unit ratio 9:9, symbol of percentage A, ratio in greater inequality 7:3 E, and ratio in less inequality C 1.5. Question number 2, what is ratio? A. A fraction. Number 3. Which is the equivalent ratio of 2:5 of the following? 4:10. Question number 4. Which of the following is the compound ratio of 3:4 and 4:5? Number B. 12:20. Here you have to multiply 3 and 4 and then 4 and 5. Question number 5. If the ratio 3:4 is expressed into percentage, which of the following is correct? 15%. Here you can get 15% by adding 100 with 3 multiplying 100 with 3 and 120. Then you have to divide 20 by 3 into 100 and the result will be 15 by 100 and that is 15%. Number 6, 1% of 200 centimeters is 2 centimeters. Question number 7, in the ratio 1:5, number 1, the antecedent is 1, number 2, the subsequent is 5, number 3, the inverse ratio is 5:1, which is the correct answer? All the threes are the correct answer, and that's why answer is D, 1, 2, and 3. Question number 8. Of 100 boys and girls, if 60% is girl, the number of girls is 60 is correct. Number 2, the number of boys is 40 is also correct. And the ratio of boys and girls 3:2 is not correct, it's incorrect, because the ratio of boys and girls will be 2:3, because girls are 60 and boys are 40. So which is the correct answer? The correct answer is 1 and 2. A. Answer questions 9 and 10 in the light of the following information. Each part of the following diagram is equal. Question number 9. What is the ratio of the marked part and the whole part of the diagram? Marked part is 1/4. So, the ratio will be 1:4. Question number 10. What is the area of the greatest square of the diagram? The greatest square of the diagram 2 meter and 2 meter. So the area will be 4 square meter. Answer questions 11 and 12 using the following information. Two men or three boys can finish a piece of work. Two men, upon completing the work, got taka 900. Question number 1. How many men's work can 9 boys do? 6 person. Because 2 men is equal to 3 boys. So 3 times 3 is equal to 9. So 2 times 3 is equal to 6. Question number 2. What amount of money would each boy get if 3 boys would do work? 300 taka. Each boy will get 300 taka. Question number 13. Yusuf has obtained 70% of marks. What marks has Yusuf obtained if the total marks of examination are 700? The result will be 490. Question number 14. What is the price of 5 kg of rice if the price of 8 kgs of rice is taka 168? In 168 taka, we can get 8 kgs. So by 21 taka we can get 1 kg. Then if we buy 5 kgs, then we need 105 takas. Thank you very much for watching, and keep watching for the next video. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.